Then Charlotte, what's in your paper?
How to wrap a present. Do you know how to wrap a present? I will teach you. First, get a box and put a toy inside it. Second, put on the wrapping paper nice and tight. Next, trim the wrapping paper to lift the box. Then tape it up. Finally, add a bow on top. I hope you can do this.
This is Avery. Avery, what's on your paper?
How to make brownies. Do you like brownies? I'm going to teach you how to make brownies. First, put the brownie powder in the bowl. Next, get some oil and put it in the bowl. Then, put water in the bowl and mix it all together. Finally, get a pan and put the brownie mix in the pan. Put it in the oven. I hope your brownies are good.
This is Trinity. Trinity, what's on your paper?
How to make an igloo. Have you ever made an igloo? I will teach you how to make an igloo. You need snow and a shovel. First, get the snow in and put it in a pile. Second, take a shovel and smooth the snow into rectangles. Next, put the rectangles on each other. Then smooth the inside of the igloo. Finally, make some snowballs so if somebody tries to attack you, you can attack back. I hope you have fun with your igloo.
This is Violet. Violet, what's on your paper?
How to make a donut. Have you ever made a homemade donut? I will teach you how to make a homemade donut. You will need a biscuit, sugar, and a syringe full of pudding. First, you grab a scoop of pudding and put it in the syringe. Next, you cook the biscuit in the oven. Then you grab the syringe full of pudding and you stick the pudding in the biscuit. Finally, you have a homemade donut. I hope you have a delicious donut.
This is Lydia. Lydia, what's on your paper?
How to grow a plant. Bye, Lydia. Do you know how to grow a plant? I do. First, look for a good bucket. Second, get a small shovel to dig a hole. Next, place soil in the bucket. Then use a watering can. Put water in the bucket. Finally, place a few seeds in the bucket. I hope you grow a beautiful plant.
This is Mia. Mia, what's on your paper?
How to take care of a baby. Do you have a baby sitter? Let me teach you how to take care of a baby. You will need a baby, a diaper, a bottle, a bed, a binky, and a onesie. First, when you feed the baby, grab the bottle and put the rubber piece part in the baby's mouth. Next, when it is the baby's nap time, put the baby in the crib. Then when the baby wakes up, check flavor.
Finally,
your baby will be ready to.